Happy Vlogmas 2021! Santa coming down the chimney, 3:30. All those pretty presents for my baby and for me. Oh, baby, Christmas, baby. Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday, December 1st. We are back and better than ever with a sinus infection. Don't worry, I have medication. Don't worry, it's not COVID. I'm sick every year, but no, I just got this sinus infection from over around Thanksgiving time. But I'm back. Happy Vlogmas, everyone. This has been such a delight to kind of work up to. I get so excited every year, and I think I get more and more excited each year. I also just don't film from December like 24th. Until the next December 1st. So I get quite a break. So I get really excited to film and edit and upload and all that. So, well, actually that's not true. This year I uploaded 2 vlogs a couple weeks ago. So if you haven't, you can go ahead and watch my moving vlog part 1 and 2. I moved into a new apartment, which you'll see so much of during this Vlogmas. And I'm so excited to just take you guys along and do a whole bunch of stuff. It's going to be a little different because I live alone now. So I don't have Julia at the apartment all the time. I'll see her still. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get together sometime this week. So we'll have to be creative and think of some things to do, just us. And we'll have a great time. So it is about 9:30. I'm going to start my work day. I did start a new job. I love the job I was at before. I was there for about 3.5 years. I'm at a new company. It's called Simba. You can go check it out, app.simba.io. And it is amazing. I'm really enjoying it. I'm 100% remote, so I work from home every single day, COVID or not, because I know some offices have gone back. So let's get into the day, and I will see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna enjoy my coffee. By the way, it's the Starbucks Christmas blend. Thank you. It hits different. It hits so different. I will see you guys in a little bit. Good afternoon. It is much later in the day. What time is it? It is 2:00. I am going to quickly make some lunch because I have a meeting at 2:30. And a little crackling fire. I feel a little out of practice. Like, I forget that I have to like update you all like a lot. I'm gonna make my lunch. I'm gonna make a quick salad, and I'll show you guys what I put into it. I don't even think obviously we're in, as you saw in my get ready this morning, little ASMR, whatever that was. I'm wearing the staple uniform of Vlogmas, Carrie's Vlogmas, which is a turtleneck and a sweatshirt. This is literally the same exact combo that I wore last year, I think on day one. It's my favorite color combo, heather gray and white. But I have a ton of turtlenecks and sweatshirts. Anyways, I'm gonna make a salad and you can watch. So I got 2 salad bags because one I like the dressing of and the other I like the lettuce better. The lettuce is much more fresh. Like, this is a little sketch. So I just get these pre-made salad bags. This is from Target, but I literally get, like, Target has their own, like, food brand. I literally get, like, Dole or another brand I can't think of. They're, like, these pre-made salad kits, and they're really awesome. It comes with the lettuce, any veggies, a dressing, usually, like, a nut or, like, a crunch thing. It's already chopped, but I like am very extra and I like to do an extra chop. Like, I really like a super chopped up salad. I need cutting boards. I asked for cutting boards for Christmas because these are the ones I have and they're just rinky dink. Rinky dinky. Big knife. I love my knives. They are the stuff. This is where I got my knife from. This is so problematic. This is my knife. It is the N65. Okay. No, that's the knife brand I have. And that, I think it's the classic, like, kit. I don't know. voila, that is my chopped salad that I make for lunch. I do this a lot. It's like my favorite event salad. I have them all the time. So frickin' delicious. Okay, so I'm going to eat this. I have a meeting. And then I will come back to you guys later. I'll probably check in after work. And then we have decorating tonight. I'm so excited. I have some new stuff that I didn't have last year. Not that much, but a little bit. Oh, my package arrived. I have to go get that. And yeah, we're just gonna put all this stuff up tonight, and I'm so excited to listen to Christmas music. I'll see you then in 2 seconds. I'm dead. Okay. So hello, I am done working for the day. I am going to start decorating now. Poured myself a nice glass of wine. I think if you are watching this, you should also pour yourself a nice glass of wine while we decorate the apartment. I have a lot of thoughts of what I want to do. Okay. So hear me out. I actually did this morning and I didn't think I was going to like it, but I love it. I didn't think it was gonna look Christmassy enough, but I actually think it does. So this is just eucalyptus, like fake eucalyptus that I got from A Floral, I think is the company's name. This is just like a garland that I use like year round, but I thought over the mirror, I've seen this on TikTok a bunch, it looks like Christmassy enough. So I'm gonna tape it on the side so it just kind of lays nicer. But I thought that was really, really cute and like Christmassy. And I was gonna do lights on it, but I think I'm not going to. So then we have the fireplace, of course. So I have some of the decorations over here. So I have this tree that my sister sent me. She's actually not using it anymore. It's just a 6-foot pre-lit tree. I decided to do a fake tree this year because I, first of all, didn't want to go through the whole getting a real tree again. I've done it so many years. It's amazing. They smell really great, but they're a hassle to clean up and keep up and water with. And I know that's like low maintenance and like annoying, but I just kind of wanted to do a fake one. And my sister had an extra, so she sent me it. So I'm gonna do the fake tree right here. This little fake tree I had in my room, I put it in this little like pot bag thing that I had that I thought looked really cute. I gotta find a place for him. I'm thinking we put him on this little stand. Just for the time being, I'll put him over there. Because I'll also have my record, so it'll be like a little spot. I know it sounds weird, but hear me out. We're gonna try it. I have this really pretty wreath. Oops, let me get this. I have this super pretty wreath that I got from Target, and that is going to go on my front door. And then I have a garland here that I think I'm gonna put on my room dresser. Let me show you. Right here where the eucalyptus was before. So I wanted to get my TV mounted and I bought the wrong mount. I tried it last night and it did not work. So I'm very annoyed at myself. So it's on the dresser for right now, but we're gonna put the garland right here. And then I think that's it. It sounds like not a lot. Oh, I have some other lights that I'm gonna try to like put throughout there. I'm just gonna try it. We're gonna see. But yeah. That's it so far. So let's get decorating. I'm so excited. I don't know how I'm gonna keep you guys mounted throughout the process. We're gonna try though. Okay, so I hate it so much. I'm gonna work on that. That's gonna be something I'm gonna come back to. Okay, what do we think? All right, it's a little like
sparse in places. Like, I need to bring this guy down a little bit. I gotta still finagle it a little bit, but I put this skirt here, which is actually a blanket that I got in the PR package. How perfect. How freaking perfect. Stop it. Oh my God, it's cute. Okay, wait. Hold on. Stop it. Oh my God. No, I'm dead. I'm not even done. I'm so excited. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, look at that. Looks beautiful. So cute. You guys, I'm dead. Oh my God, stop it. No, stop it. I love it. I love it so much. Okay. So, we are done. I'm done for today, I think. I think it's fine. I've also changed my mind. I like that there. I'm okay with it. It's fine. It's kind of like janky and weird, but also it doesn't bother me. I like the look of like that together. Like, I really like having a tree, having a garland, seeing the tree in the reflection and seeing that. That's a nice picture to me. And then this is beautiful. So we're gonna keep it. We're gonna keep it there for right now. This looks weird because there should be a chair here. I just haven't gotten a stool yet. So, I'm obsessed. I love it. Ugh. Hello, it is a little bit later and I am watching, as you saw, The Happiest Season with Kristen Stewart and Mackenzie something, I forget her name, her last name. But I changed red wine, so I have red wine teeth. I love that. How is Vlogmas going for you guys? It's going great for me. I'm obsessed with my apartment. I don't think you get it, but you do get it. You get it so much because you are me and I am you and we are we together. Stop it. I'm just gonna keep showing you guys this the entire month. I hope you know. So I'm going to enjoy my wine and watch my movie and I will see you guys in a little bit. It's gonna be a really chill day one. You know, it starts out slow and then we ramp up. It happens every year. This weekend's gonna be really fun. Alex and Dan are actually gonna be in town with Arkham. I have not met Arkham yet, which is insane. And I haven't seen Alex and Dan in 2 years. So that's crazy. They'll be in New York this weekend. And I think we're gonna do something this weekend all together. So that's gonna be so much fun. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed today. So far, I'm gonna start editing. I have my handy dandy little computer right next to me. So that's my update for ya. Loving it. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hello, everyone. It is much later. It is about midnight. My eyes are bloodshot because I've been editing the vlog and I just realized I had no ending clip. So here I am. I'm going to end the vlog now. I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas day one. I had such a good time decorating my apartment. I love my apartment so much. I know I was over the top, as I saw in all of the clips. I was a little too excited, but I have been wanting to live alone for a while and I've wanted to have my own space, and with everything that went on, I'm just so excited that I have an apartment that I love, and I love Christmas time, so who loves this angle right above me? No, but I am so excited, and I really was truly overjoyed to decorate my apartment. So I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas day one. Tomorrow's already Thursday, which is amazing because Thursday's basically Friday and Friday's the weekend. And so I can't wait. But yeah, I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas day two. I hope you enjoyed day one and have a fabulous night, morning, afternoon, wherever you are. Remember, it's either coffee or cocktails. I love you. Mwah. Bye.